Draw.
Say the name. Say the name. Virgil, I don't know who you are or why you have been stupid enough to attack me, but I know you mean something to this girl, so I suspect this girl means something to you. I also know that you are collaborating with the Nephilim. I want the Nephilim. You want the girl. We trade their lives.
Interesting.
Oh, he's dead.
Interesting. Mundus knows less than I thought. He knows my name, but that's it. Not that I'm your brother, nor that I'm Nephilim.
She must have been strong to hold out.
Yes, yeah, she did well. But we can't save her.
What do you mean?
You can't seriously think that I would trade your life for hers.
No, I'm not saying...
Apart from the fact that you're my brother, you're the key
to
destroying
I'm not saying we trade me for her. I'm saying we offer another trade. Captain Mundus' mistress, Lilith.
Why would Mundus care about one of his whores?
Because she carries his child.
What? How can you know this?
When I was at the tower, I met a demon named Phineas. He told me.
Yes, I've heard that name. This is amazing. We have access to Mundus' unborn child? This is exactly what we need to get him out of his lair.
No, we use this to save Kat.
Dante, that's madness. You would risk the future of mankind for a girl.
Kat yes. put herself through hell to protect us. We'll find another way to get Mundus.
Dante.
I am not abandoning her.
Good. Don't abandon her.
I can see that. Okay. We'll do it your way, brother.
There it is. Mundus' mistress, Lilith, runs an exclusive club downtown for high society. Sports personalities, rich kids, bankers, that kind of thing. Demonic substances flow freely. She hooks the pathetic weasels on the stuff, turning them into soulless demon collaborators.
Whoa.
She'll be there tonight.
You're not coming in. You're not on the list.
I am now.
Yep.
You're dead.
Yes.
You want to dance? Let's dance.
Dante, son of Sparta. I don't normally met the feral rat in here, but I've been hearing so much about you. I'm dying to see what all the fuss is about. Dante.
No.
To do with that scrawny little broken flower, I wonder.
I'm here for you, Lilith, so get the fuck down here.
Well, I would, Dante, but how can I put this? You're beneath me. Hello, my beautiful creatures, human and otherwise. From nightclub to fight club. We have a special event for you tonight. So drink up, you come and place your bets. Let's get high, society.
Hold on.
Dealing with, do you? I'm dying to find out. Let's change things around a little. I've created
from, especially for you, Dante.
I'm not here to play your games.
Oh? Well, this is my club, and you play by my rules.
I don't want to. So there's two doors. Can't open at least one. I won't be able to open either of them.
Welcome to the Devil Has Tavern!
It's quite simple, Dante. Survive and you get an audience with yours truly. Which basically means I get to gouge your brains out myself.
Ooh, fun.
Fail, and both you and that little bitch of yours die. So they say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we?
Shit.
What's the hurry? Oh, yes. The torture and suffering of that little brat. Don't worry. Once Mundus is done with her, she won't feel a thing. Nothing. At all.
That will happen, yep. Really what I wanted to have happen. Now I'm glad I went this way. Thought it was another. For some reason, I thought it was just part of a art piece, which would be my fourth. So it would give me a full
health. Round three! Nearly halfway. What do you think, my dear revelers? Shall we spice things up a little?
Round three.
Tapped L2 a long time there, or R2.
Round three!
All the spitters, all them dare spiders.
This is where it gets interesting. Do you like it with the lights off?
How does spawn I can deal with them? Oh. Yeah, it's like that. I love punching things in video games.
You call an ass down here.
All right. All right, little one. I understand. I'm running out of patience. Let's end this right now.
Round six, fight.
Great ghost. This doesn't do a lot of damage.
Turn, Barbie.